Hello, welcome back to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today we are going to discuss what is daemon thread in Java and what this thread will work. The thread which are executing in the background are called daemon thread, and the main objective of daemon thread is to provide support for non-daemon threads like the main method. For example, the garbage collection thread is act as a daemon thread. And here one more example in real life. It's a user thread and it is a daemon thread that is supporting to the user thread. And now let us see in the code. And the daemon thread will execute only once when all thread execution complete. Here I have created one class empty thread that is extending thread class, and here I have overriding run method, and inside run method you can see the simple Java code. Here I am using for loop that will start from 0 and up to 10, and the increment operator is using, and inside this loop I am printing lazy thread, and after printing one line the thread will sleep for 2 seconds, and then again it will print lazy thread. But here when I am creating the object for empty thread class, I have declared this thread will be act as daemon thread, and it will not print this value 10 times, it will print only one time if I have declared this thread as a daemon thread. Now let us see in the code when I will run this application. Run as Java application. Here we can see first it is printing end of main thread, then it is printing lazy thread only single times, not the 10 times. If I removed this line, I have commented this line. Now I am going to again run this application. Now it will print first end of main thread, after that it will print lazy thread 10 times. Because now it is not a daemon thread, because here I have commented the code. Now I will run this application and you can see the output: end of main thread, after that lazy thread, then after 2 seconds, after every 2 seconds it will print lazy thread again and again up to 10 times. So daemon thread example completed. Okay, thanks.